Hi everyone. In this video, we're going to take a look at how you can add a calendar countdown widget to the home screen on a Samsung Galaxy A13. On the home screen, touch and hold then tap on Widgets. Next, go down and tap on Calendar. And in here, tap on Countdown widget. Touch and hold on the counter widget. And then drag it to your home screen. In here, you need to select which calendar date that you need to count down. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos.